Next in our marching band parade, kasama na po natin ang banda El Gobernador Association Incorporated. And of course, we would like to also acknowledge social media influencer and content creator, Zeinab. Hello po. El Gobernador Association Incorporated, and kasama nga po natin social media influencer and content creator, Zeinab. And a proudly Bacoor and yours. Harake.
pagbati po ang aking hatid mula po sa ating pangalan ng ating pangunang lungsod sa pangunguna ng ating laging sekwo sa servisyo, Mayor Saki Dila. Palakpakan po natin. Siyempre, batiin po natin ang ating mapag-alaga, ang ating pong dedicated Congresswoman Lani Mercado Rivilla. At sa ating pong magigiting na agimat party list, sa ating kasamang board member ngayon, of course, si board member Ram Rivilla, at sa ating pong kunsihal ng ating pangsanggunian paglungsod, dunalan ko na po. Of course, si ating kasamang kunsihal, Councilor Mike Solis, Councilor Toto Guerrero, Councilor Alex Gutierrez, Councilor Adiel Gawaran, at Councilor Levy Tela. At syempre ang ating kapwa-lingkod sa ating pong LGO po ng abala ng ating selebrasyon, ang ating pong City Tourism Office headed by Mr. Edwin Ginto. Palakpakan po natin si Edwin. At pagbati rin po siyempre sa ang ating pong barangay kapitan sa Barangay Tabing Dagat, Kapitan Arnold De Leon at Barangay Council, at ang kaniyang kasama mga baka members na narito kasama natin. Pagbibigay po kayo paggalang po sa kinatang.
Gobernador Association Incorporated, and it is Zeinab Harake. Maraming salamat po. After the SN Revolution in 1986, this band was born. It was named after the late Governor Pedro Espiritu, former governor of Cavite, who is a native of Panapaan. Where the band is, together with the assistance of his friends, University of Santo Tomas, Captain Delphine Miranda, a USC music student, trained the band members, senior musician Theodora Reyes.